This video will show you how to use the ACM Digital Library database to find scholarly information for your assignments. To access the ACM Digital Library, go to the library website and choose Databases. As with most databases, ACM Digital Library works best if you start by breaking down your question into concepts. Say your key concepts are artificial intelligence and healthcare. First, you search for artificial intelligence, then click on Add Search field to add the second concept of health. To search for something like artificial intelligence, where the words have a specific meaning when they appear together, put the two words into inverted commas. By putting an asterisk after the word health, the database will search for health, healthy, healthcare, etc. This is called truncation. One unusual thing about the ACM Digital Library is that it automatically searches the complete text. The problem with this is that a word or phrase might appear deep in the text, but not actually be relevant to the paper. To make sure your search results are more relevant, change the type of search from anywhere to abstract. In this example, we're searching for the phrase artificial intelligence and the words health, healthy, or healthcare in the abstract of the article. Then click on search. You will now have a list of search results. When searching, you don't want to get too few or too many results. If you get zero, it might mean it's a completely new area of research, but it is more likely that you will need to go back and rethink your search terms. You will also need to rethink your search terms if you get too many results. Sometimes a word might have more than one meaning. For example, if you did a search for HR, you might find things on human resources or high resolution. To avoid this, use the complete word rather than the acronym. Another way to do this is to use NOT to exclude the content you do not want. You can also limit your results further by using the filters. An example of a filter you might like to use is content type, so you can limit your results to only view research articles. You can also filter by year. For example, here the results have been limited to the last 2 years. You can see that all the search results mention artificial intelligence and health in the abstract and are all research articles from the last 2 years. Just like Google, search results are ranked by relevance, with the most relevant at the top. You can also change the order to the most cited or the most downloaded.